I see you are back. How was it?
It was just like you said. I don't know why, but that Paolumu was going nuts. But don't worry. We made sure it won't be causing any more trouble.
Well done. However, you still lack experience. You must work a lot harder if you plan to protect this egg.
Well, jeez! You got any other problems around here? We'll solve them all, no big deal. Bring it on! Right, buddy?
Some of our villagers have been reporting an increase in monster attacks on the Harzgai Rocky HIll. We suspect it to be the work of a monster camouflaging itself among the rocks and boulders.
A monster that looks like a rock? I feel like I've seen one of those before.
So far, we've been unable to identify the creature. You'll go find out what it is.
I'd like to accompany them on this quest as well.
Of course. Go ahead.
It's been a while. I came here with Red once.
You came here with Red?
It was a long time ago. He and I had only just met.
Don't hold out on us! Give us the deets! You want to hear about your grandpa too, right?
From a very young age, Red was quite popular with the villagers. They all wanted to spend time with him, even though I didn't show much interest in him. For some unknown reason, he followed me around all the time.
Hey! Wait up, Alwyn!
Stop following me. You and your little entourage really get on my nerves.
Oh, come on, I just wanna... Whoa! Ouch! Huh? A monster!
Over here! It disguised itself as a boulder.
That was close!
What are you doing?
Thank you, Alwyn.
Thank you?
Of course! You just saved my bacon!
All I'd done was chase away a monster, an easy feat. I couldn't understand why he'd thank me.
Hey, it's only natural to thank someone for helping you, right?
All I did was chase away a monster.
You're a real funny one, aren't you, Alwyn?
Come on. We need to find where it's hiding.
This rock's kind of a weird shape, don't you think?
Looks inviting. Maybe we should take a load off,
Wait. You shouldn't sit on that.
I'm pooped. Just a little break isn't gonna hurt. Check me out.
I thought so.
Looks like we found our monster! Okay, buddy, let's do it! Time to ride on!
Ah! Thank you.
My apologies. I'm impressed.